Hello everybody, today I'm playing a game called Dawn of Man. I'm just showing you how to play the game and how to get started, and I'm going from there. I'm playing this on free play, and here's the first mission, or the first level you can play on. And I'm going to name a settlement, but first, I'm going to start over here by the forest, and I'm going to name a settlement, just whatever, I guess. I'm going to name it Duty, and I'm going to start it. All right, now, there's your settlement right here. So I guess the first thing is you gotta get food. So you need to place your work area and then get fish to get started, like right here. And you can also assign people to your work area. So I'm going to do two, if you want to. And then I'm going to find some hunting. And this primal vision, you click on here. Try to find all your hunting deer and stuff. If I could find any. Oh, there they are. And then you click this. I'm gonna put it right here. And you can get out of this. And I know the game is slow, but I'm gonna go ahead and speed it up. Make it faster. So. And then, if you want to build stuff, you gotta place gather sticks. They're over here. So you can build your buildings and all that. Like, build another hut. And then just wait a few minutes. And got a place. Hang on. And you got a place the skin dryer for your deer hunting. So I'm going to place this. Oh, I guess I need to build a storage tent too. I'll get to that in a minute. If you ever want to go to the next age, if you go up top here, click on this, and then it'll pop up. You go from the first age to the last age. So. Okay, I do need to gather stones, so I'm gonna click on that, get on that. And then gather some other plants and stuff over here. What else? Oh, and gotta gather some faint for your crafting and other stuff. Alright, I guess the first thing you need to build is food drying, so that way you can put your food on the food dryer. Click on that. I'm gonna build a couple of these. Maybe start with one. Crafting. I'll craft some wooden spears. I will also show you how to get to the next age, but first I need to get some points. Try to find some more hunting areas.
Yeah.
And if you ever want to sell stuff, you can click on your trader and then trade for different items. So, come on, I just want to get to the next age. Need no clothing. If you want to, also, if you want to let them keep making your weapons and stuff, all you gotta do is right click it and it turns it on automatically and it will continue on making your product. Ooh, I see some deer. Time to go get them. thunderstorm. I think I got all the basics you need right now. So, well, I'm going to stop right here, so if you like the video, please hit like and subscribe. And if I'm missing anything, please comment down below. So, thank you.